We're so hot. We're so sexy. Marvin stories.
Welcome back, everybody. And today we are playing Welcome to Trivia Show. Tonight we are playing the show Friends Trivia. Bloopers Edition.
Give Ken better lighting, please.
Oh.
Henrika. Oh my god.
Hey guys.
Bridget.
Question one. Your first question is... your first trivia is... Ding, ding, ding! 1 point for team, whatever your team is called.
What should we say, like, team two? Team Barbie?
Team Balding!
What do the gang do
for... I don't even fucking remember, Gavin.
Your first... You can ask help from one of your team members.
No, cut that bit out. Can that fucking purple light come on? Okay.
Ken!
Johnny, before we start, can we get a close-up on my biceps?
With pleasure. Oh.
Looking at my man, honey.
Shut up, bitch. You got pink in your hair.
Yeah, and honey, that was someone's blood from me kicking their head in from looking at my man's arms.
So. Oh, trust me, you do look like a junkie.
That's why I'm with their tits out.
Why are you looking there, you lesbian? Pedo, that's why I got a jacket from cover from the lesbians.
Maybe if you weren't such a whore, you wouldn't need to cover yourself up with a jacket.
Excuse me, Barbie bitch. At least I have something to cover.
Well, there's not much to cover.
At least I have something.
You wanna see?
I'm not lesbian like you.
Ken disagrees, honey.
Let's get a close up on it.
Ken disagrees, bitch.
And so do I.
Ooh. Turn the. Let's not do this one. We have to play that the other day, bro.
Oh, my ladies.
Benji knocked out poor Renga.
Is it about her dress?
Yes.
Her knickers show. She flashes.
Sort of correct. The answer is her bridesmaid dress is tucked into her underwear as she walks down the aisle.
Yeah, so she flashes. Oh, it's right, Sam.
Correct.
Thank you.
What's her name?
What the fucking frog squat?
Bridget! Oh yeah, Bridget the midget.
I don't know the answer.
Where does Joey think the old chicken duck went to live?
At a farm.
Correct.
But they did.
What?
They did.
They said! Correct.
Damn.
Season.
Oh, season three.
Which friend inadvertently... Sign that word, bro. Designer.
25,000. Season seven.
No, you got it wrong.
Oh, 20,000.
Wrong. To be Ting Chandler, $50. Oh, fuck's sake. Ross asks someone out. Oh my god, father. Ross asks someone out after betting champ.
I don't. Hornswatter?
Hornswoggle!
Oh, close.
Get out of here, you guys. Too good.
Oh, thanks, Sammy. Yay, my turn now.
Yes.
Hey, Sam.
Get a hobby.
Oh. I think you should be the one getting a hobby dressing up as a fake character as your identity.
I'm the real Santa. You should get a hobby instead of dressing like a hoe.
If you had a hobby, you wouldn't have the
security, kick her off my fucking show.
You wouldn't have time to look at me to know I'm a hoe.
Where else are my eyes gonna go besides from a girl that has a crooked neck and a big ass bald spot? Whatever your name is, and hot boy.
Santa, are you gay?
I have Mrs. Claus.
Is that why no one ever sees Mrs. Claus? Because she doesn't exist? You just didn't want to come out?
Oh, honey, you wish you were Mrs. Claus.
Yeah, what? Because you're never home.
Pick a season, bitch.
Oh, what address, Santa?
Creep in the back.
Hi.
I knew that one. Season 10, please, Santa.
I'm gonna give you season 6 because you're a bitch. What causes Tommy, aka the Screamer, to-
who's Tommy?
The Screamer. Ghost Duty?
No, I don't know.
The chick goes duty in his hand. What do you have to say about that?
Wish it was mine.
Which friend is the first to speak?
It is Ross.
Wrong.
Monica.
I'm your Santa boy's voice.
Oh, Monica.
It's inside something.
An animal.
No. That's sketchy. Garfield.
Lasagna.
Loves it. I don't know who won. Something is the winner. If it's him. Oh, wait, say it again.
Yay, friends.
Or if it's her.
Call me. Go the Mets. Aw, he never played.
Yeah, he's gonna go up against Santa.
How come he never played? Everyone else played.
The ringer hogged the team.
Oh,
Santa Claus' son.
No one played with him. Let's get started. Who's gonna be the judge? Where's Barbie?
I don't know what happened to Barbie, but I will.
You are not being here. Why hasn't security taken you away yet?
You know what, Santa? This is my show.
You're going on the naughty list.
Security, you ain't even real, honey.
Thanks for real.
Shit.
Where the fuck is Barbie? Barbie, where are you?
Yeah. I was here the whole time.
Barbie, where's your pants?
All right, I'll be the judge. Oh.
I'll be the judge of you. You can stay there, sweetie. Don't worry.
Are we gonna play?
Yeah, let's go. Come on, hurry up, Barbie, and read the cards.
Mistaken her for a twin Ursula. Oh, wait. That was the answer.
Oh, I don't remember. I know it.
Santa, are you transgender? Starts with a B.
My name's B. I drink tea. Won't you come and dance with me? His name's B.
Oh, I thought it was Bia. Okay.
I am B. I drink tea.
5? More or less?
More.
7?
Less.
6.
Correct.
Thanks, Barbie. You could have just said it.
Work for it, asshole.
Like, you clearly work for your money, you fucking slut.
You obviously love it with that big tummy.
Excuse me? Donut shop.
Psychopath.
Who the fuck is psychopath?
Jenny.
Oh? What's the intended shape of Emma's first birthday cake?
A penis.
Oh!
A bunny.
Oh my gosh, Santa! You got it. Oh my gosh, Santa, catch me!
And a happy new year.
Show's over! Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching this. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching this. I say goodnight to you all. Woo! Good night. And I'm gonna have a good night with Barbie.
Hello.
Security. For a commercial break.
See you next time on Barbie Stories.